A disappointing loss for the Seton Hall women's team as they lose to number 8 Marquette, 109-63 on Senior Day. Erin Kelly alongside Liam Plate for Pyre TV as we break down today's loss. Now, in the game against DePaul, we saw Shadeen Samuels get hurt. Antonio Mazzella said today that she's going to be out 1 to 3 weeks. What does this mean for this team and in terms of moving forward and how they perform in today's game?
I think it means a lot. It means a lot for them, but losing a player like Shadeen Samuels, she's their best player. So I think Desiree Elmore and Selena Floxy need to step up, as we saw earlier today. But you can't replace a player like Samuels. She's one of a kind. So it'll be tough, but I think they'll fight through.
And I look at today's game. Marquette able to dominate the Pirates throughout the almost every single stat line here. What really stood out to you today for the Pirates and what they need to improve on in order to beat teams like Marquette and to continue winning in the Big East?
I think the main thing is their shooting. Shot 32% from the field and 29% from three in the first half, and then finished the game 32% from the field and then 28% from three. I think that just stems from playing smart basketball and taking good shots, because obviously if you're not making threes, then you're not going to be able to you should just stop shooting them and then focus on driving to the basket more.
You know, well, Marquette able their bench picking up 54 points today versus Seton Hall's three. But you look at players in the starting lineup, especially mentioned before, Darice Elmore. How important was her 21 points today for the Pirates and even trying to match up against Marquette?
It was extremely important, especially with Samuels out. Elmore had to step up big time, and she did. She kept the Pirates in the game in the beginning, but then Marquette was just too good and pulled away.
Now, today was Senior Day for the Pirates, honoring Ina Bettina, Nicole Jimenez, Victoria Cardesi, and Katie Healy. Now, focusing in on the seniors, who impressed you today, and who let you down?
Who impressed me? I'd say Inya Butina. She played really well. She had 13 points and really stepped up for the guard play for the Pirates. But then on the other hand, who disappointed me was Victoria Cardesi. She has just not been playing well these past few games. She played 22 minutes tonight, today, and 0 points. 0 for 3 from the field and 0 for 3 from 3. Just not playing well at all.
The Pirates again lose to number 8 Marquette, 109-63. Their next matchup is against Georgetown this Friday as they head down to the nation's capital. For Erin Kelly and Liam Plate and for Pirate TV, have a great night.